Just bought a new car, one where the top goes down so we can see the stars. I wanna take you so far.
Jennifer Marie Meter, I am happy and honored to call you my wife. Rings and into my heart. Best friend and partner in life. I wanna drive you. To have a partner in life that is willing to join me in the struggle that we call life is all that I can ask for. I wanna love you. Someone who is willing to get into the trenches and get dirty. There are so many reasons I know we will be committed to this marriage despite everything that life has in store for us. I wanna drive you. Our story is truly a love at first sight story, and I'm so glad that it hasn't been stagnant or declining. I remember the day we met. I was sitting on that bench out front of Bubba Gump's, and when you walked around that bend, I was amazed and so happy. Tell me how fast you want. We'll get there tonight. Our desire to be with each other is ever increasing. Moving into this next stage of life with you and this union and covenant before God, I vow to love you as Christ loved the church. I vow to be tender and gentle with your heart and emotions while still being a strong and firm foundation. I vow to continually let you in and not shut you out. I vow to honor you, cherish you, and love you from this moment until my last.
Christopher Clay Linko, I love you with all my heart. Ever since you could remember, girl. Although by normal standards, we had a quick turnaround from meeting to marriage. The only thing that's shocking to you and me is that we even waited this long. If you want someone to want you, need you, keep you close and never leave you, be my baby and I'll be the... We have been thoughtful, intentional, and deliberate about how we built the foundation of this relationship, and we have stayed true to being vulnerable, open, and honest, even when it's uncomfortable, because we know communication is key. I vow to remain intentional in keeping our relationship and communication a priority. Well, tell me if I'm talking out of place. Let me know if I'm right on the money. I vow to remember my love and my respect for you is a commitment and not just a feeling. I call you honey. You want my jacket? Well, you can have it. You want my love, it's automatic. I'll be the one that you call and talk to your mama all about. I vow to keep God a priority in my life, in your life, and in our life together. The one that got away, yeah. Did you let me be? Oh, I'll be the one to hold you up, hold your hand, the one to hold the door. The one you're holding on that you've been. Although I'm hopeful we will have many, many more good days than bad ones, I vow to still stick by your side even when one or both of us is being a sensitive Sally, a moody Melinda, or theatrical. Life is a team effort, and I'm glad we are Team Linko. I love you today, tomorrow, and always. Because I vow to be your partner for the long haul, no matter what. Let me be the one, baby.